अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज़ आवर लेक्चर नंबर 3 रिगार्डिंग द डंकीज़ ईयर। इन फर्स्ट टू लेक्चर्स वी विल डिस्कस इन डिटेल द करेक्टर्स एंड द मेन ऑल द करेक्टर्स इन द स्टोरी लाइक द पैन, अपोलो, किंग मिडास एंड हाउ द स्टोरी मूव टूवर्ड्स द एंड एंड हाउ द किंग हैव द डंकीज ईयर। टुडे लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द ऑल द मेजर करेक्टर्स इन द स्टोरी एंड विद द कॉन्टेस्ट बिटवीन द पैन एंड द अपोलो बिकॉज दैट वॉज द मेन इंसिडेंट ऑफ डंकीज ईयर। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस ऑल द करेक्टर्स एंड इंपॉर्टेंट इंसिडेंट्स ऑफ दिस स्टोरी। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई will tell you who was the pan. Before discussing pan, I will tell you all the major characters in the story. First one is the pan. Pan was the god of the music. Second one is the Apollo. Pan was the god of the woods and the rivers. Apollo was the god of the music. King Midas, he was a greedy king, greedy and a proudy king. And barber who cuts the king here. So Apollo was the god of the music. Nearly everyone think that Apollo play the most beautiful music because he was the goddess. People think that no one play music better than the Apollo. Now the next character is the Pan. Pan was the god of the woods and rivers and of the wild animals. Pan looks like a beautiful human boy until you saw his ears and the leg. So he looked like the human from the upper part of his body, but when we look downward, he has a two hoofs and a hairy legs. Pan was also loved to play the music. Now third one is the greedy king who have everything but nothing can fulfill his greed, and not only he is a greedy king but he was also a proud king. Now in next slide we will discuss the contest between the Pan and the Apollo. The knights and the star choose the place for the contest. They asked the god of the hill to judge the contest. They asked Midas to sit beside the judge. Midas was very proud and felt most important. Many knights and stars came and sat on the soft green grass. They were all eager to begin the contest. Apollo stood in front of the judge. Pan stood beside him on his little horse. He held his red reed pipes. He saw Midas and smiled and waved to him. At a sign from the judge, the contest began. Pan played first. He lifted his reed pipes to his lips and blew. His music seemed to belong to the woods and the rivers. The audience could almost hear the sound of the streams and the wind in the trees. It was wild, sweet, lonely music. It was very beautiful, but it made the audience feel unhappy. Midas clapped and cheered loudly, but the knights and stars were strangely silent. Apollo turns to play. He took up his golden lyre and played and sang a song for a long time. These knights and stars sat as still as the statues. So everyone loves Apollo's music, but Midas was the only one who did not look interested. So that was the contest between the Pan and the Apollo. So because of Midas' unfair decisions, Apollo punished the King Midas.